most of the electricity is coming from turbines that convert steam to electricity. You heat water, the water makes steam, the steam turns the turbine, and the turning turbine generates the electricity. It's a matter of where do you get the energy to boil the water? That's what it comes down to. Is it coal? Is it oil? Is it nukes? Is it wind? Is it hydro? All of this.